Anna paid the sparrows. There was great joy in Nina's house. Nina's aunt was getting married. Nina, her father, mother, and little brother were all going to Delhi for a wedding. Everyone was